and then also hashtag Cirque Dreams. And we also have a favor. We are doing a Make Memories, Share Memories campaign. And what that means is anytime you use that hashtag, we're gonna get photos that you take in our attraction. And if they're really good photos, they're gonna go up on billboards around Central Florida. Pretty cool, huh? So we're hoping that you guys can flood our inbox tonight with some pictures. You think you can do that? Awesome.
Well, we're really excited to have all of you here to get a sneak peek of the coolest holiday attraction around.
We have tons of new events this year and attractions.
Like you just saw, the Misletones will be performing here on select nights in our Alpine Village. We also have what you're about to see, Cirque Dreams UnWrapped, which is our new stage production, as well as the Elf in the Shell Scavenger Hunt and Build-A-Bear Workshop, plus so much more.
Pretty cool, right? All right, you guys ready to get the show started? Yeah? All right, first things first, we're going to have Johann Krieger, our general manager, come up and say a few words. Johann?
Hi, good evening. I want to thank you all for being here, and I really want to thank you for your support throughout the year. We've got an amazing lineup for you this year, and I know you're going to have a great time tonight. And in just a moment, we're going to introduce Neil Goldberg's Cirque Dreams Unwrapped. It's a fantastic show. And we're really excited to say that this is Cirque Dreams' first show in the Orlando market, so we're thrilled to have them here. Now, you're going to be able to see Neil Goldberg on the Today Show, and next week, it's actually Monday, where he'll be talking a little bit about how he reimagines Christmas in the holiday season, and how he does this through his amazing shows throughout the country. But we're lucky enough to have Neil here tonight to start us off and present Cirque Dreams. So, Neil, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Neil Goldberg.
So, like Johann said, we're really excited to be here. Cirque Dreams for the last 23 years has performed in over 350 cities throughout the United States. Theaters everywhere, on Broadway, we traveled around the world, and this is our first time presenting one of our style of shows in Orlando, and you all are getting to see it for the first time right here. Yeah. We picked this partnership as did Gaylord very carefully. We really wanted to partner with an organization that truly is committed to their guests' experience, and those guests being families, moms, dads, kids, grandparents, because those are the audiences that we have played to all throughout the world for the last 23 years. So the one thing I want to share with you all is when you see the show, it's technically complex. The artists have a great skill set, and we're going to be performing the show a dozen times a week. So these artists cannot, because of that high level of skills of what they do, perform their skills every single performance. So we encourage you to come back two or three times a week, because after you see what you're going to see tonight, it changes every two or three days. It will be as spectacular as what you see tonight, and each performance, when you come back on rotation, will have something new and exciting for you to see. And I don't think there's another show in Orlando that offers that. So without further ado, I think it's time to unwrap Cirque Dreams Unwrapped. Thank you.
Presentation of the all-new Cirque Dreams Unwrapped. Please find a seat or a comfortable place to open your minds and imaginations. For we are about to dream some of this season's unimaginable dreams. It is now time to flip the switch. Silence all cell phones and refrain from the use of video and flash photography. So unwind. And remember, the quickest way into your dreams is when your imagination becomes
Thank you. Yeah.